billahi minash shaitani rajeem. Bismillahir rahmanir rahim. Assalamu alaikum dear students. Azik soni class che second primary khatir ash parna az english mas grammar in context. Ss paran yat lesson yat now assessment. Ash par yat mas lesson the wind and the sun. Aaj che sim ko grammar vichan grammar kya chu kya mohammad. The hen and the cock gender. Is vicho ash paran hen chas padam hen chas wana murgi mrs cocker she wana cock or murga gender as you should gender matlab yat sit ka is urdu us mach wisha jins ke lewa se tit ash wisha pad maza kar monas itha pat ye gender ash you may paren as yim che ho mat ye a hen and a cock were walking in a street ye she wanan hen ge cocker ak murgi and a cock while walking in a street, umas gilli mas pakan, they met a cow and ocus. Ocus. Umas samkhya and girl, cow, be ocus. Bail. They started talking to them. Umas said, kath karni. A man and a woman were standing nearby. Atis ak zin to muhnyo, sides bail. A boy and a girl were playing there. Be osait ak boy to girl, kora put ak umas gindan. They try to catch the hen. Umas kara koshish is ratonio cocker. The hen and the cock ran away. You see hen nurse be usi cock unsin. Bacho tu chu chan yatas ke words has underlined karit umche red set likit hen, cock, cow, ocus, man, woman, boy, girl. Yata che yim as matlab yim sund you see grammar chim homat yatma chim homat hen, cock, umche underline karit word. Underline word im sun matlab chi yatnas ye chu hen ye chu monas cock chu muzakkar e chu shun gender yet masculine feminine kusha e chu tomai vichan yet eta pach man woman boy girl. Read the following words cock ocus man boy is as per yatat ye cock ocus man the boy. These words are used for males. Umche is matlab jinnas ilas as muzakkar male an khatar mohin matlab male an khatar is um use kara and therefore belong to the masculine gender. Umche is wana masculine gender. Empatu che is next. Now read these words hen, cow, woman, girl. These words are used for females. Umche is females mad khatar ich nar khatar is gasa masculine che is gasa nar khatar male an khatar use ye ch hen cow woman girl umche is mad khatar gasa use therefore belong to the feminine gender umche is feminine gender pachas yat mas karan yo me chuche is inshallah next class mas as go to thank you fi amanillah.